Right. This is the crowd that has assembled to come and watch Rebecca do her thing. It's a decent sized crowd. Lots of school friends from Tommy and Rosie's school. Rebecca is in there at the moment. Well, it's a decent enough crowd. We will see her get on the plane and it has to taxi all the way down over that way and then take off up into the wind because the wind is in my head now. And there she is. There she is. Do you have any last words? This bit could take a while, so I'll have to put in some infill music. There's a monster all the playing masses.
Hi Rebecca, how about seeing you, buddy? Thank goodness for that. It's my excuse anyway. Okay, well, we're just taxi out. Everyone's here waving. So I just need to make a radio call.
And off she goes. And we will go around to see her. They could have parked the van somewhere else, but never mind. Right. Let's go over and see her. It's moving. Starting to go.
That one's taking
a while. It is taking a while, but I think that's far enough away. Here we go. She's going off properly now. Wow, that's taken off really quickly. Yes.
Okay, so we're airborne now. Just allow the airplane to accelerate. Rebecca starts to climb away.
There we go.
I've got two drills. They're from the game, aren't they?
Yeah.
The film as well. Got Timmy and Timmy finds them in the back of the seats.
What, do you like to see them? Do you like
Hopefully he will fly her over this way so she can get us away.
No, she's press landing.
No! Get out! Go!
Why is the sun, so I'm going to lose her. Thank you.
air show down there. There's so many people.
Aston Radio, Golf Echo Uniform Sierra Oscar.
Golf Echo Uniform Sierra Oscar, Aston Radio, that's the message.
Golf Echo Uniform Sierra Oscar, request taxi for a local flight, 2PRB, Captain Patterson.
Golf Sierra Oscar, Roger, your strength 5, taxi runway 10, the QNH 1023.
10, QNH 1023, reading 5, Golf Sierra Oscar.
Golf X-ray
Alpha's
now went right hand. 410.
Golf X-ray Alpha, River.
John, it's Richard. Can I go up against the fence?
Yeah, no worries. We'll come up to the right.
Thanks, mate.
Not sure how much you'll be able to see with the sun behind, but oh, the goggles are off.